The Words of His Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
Psalm 34 verse 7. He says, "Oh, test and see that the Lord is good." And I realize one thing, that in this generation, there are few men who can really make another man test. There are many men who know how to explain the experiences of their tests. But you see, when we are talking of perception and experience, the Church of Christ has not labored enough with enough substance to explain to Christians who they really are. That's why Christians are struggling with many things. The psalmist says, "Test and see that the Lord is good." There's a difference between testifying of what you've tested and the ability to make men test what you've tested. That is the difference between the gifting and the ministration. That is the difference between the special man of God who knows how to pray for lame men and blind eyes, but he cannot teach anybody else to open blind eyes and make the lame walk. In his own sense, he can excite you by the experiences he has, but not launch you in the very experiences. That is why he says, if a man should teach, let him teach. If a man should exhort, let him exhort. But if it's for ministration, he says, let us wait upon our ministration. The place that waiteth on the Lord is the place that grants enough understanding and revelation to form up the substance wherewith we can form before men and submit it to tell them, test. Because we can produce the very substance of them to test. What is the essence of salvation if I cannot eat what you're testifying to be testing good? What we preach now becomes material. The Bible says faith is the substance of things hoped for. The Greek word there for substance is material. Faith is the material of things hoped for. As you hear the word, you form up a material. If you say, "I want a child," you carry the material. If you say, "I want a business," you carry the material. If you say, "I want a marriage," you carry the material. You carry the material. Now, that very material can be tested. And it's from that spirit that we tell men, test and see. Oh, test and see. This is a man who has tested, experienced the beauty, but has the ability to form up test for another man to test to.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Umalugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Finero, make manifest.